touch on this one really quickly, because in this case, you'd referred him over to him or her over to Global Wealth. But Plyman Stefanov asked, what if I am based in Bulgaria and decide to spend the money from the LLC here in my home country?
We need to make some assumptions here because that's a very short statement.
Yeah.
If he is a Bulgarian citizen living in Bulgaria, then he's going to be a Bulgarian tax resident. And so if he registered an LLC in the U.S. and had all of his business activity happening through the LLC in the U.S., then we would actually need to go look at the Bulgarian tax system to determine that, because the tax status of an LLC by default, it's passed through. So the entity itself doesn't have a tax obligation. The owner of that entity might have a tax obligation based on the nature of the business. For example, if that Bulgarian person had a Wyoming LLC and that Wyoming LLC had an office in Cheyenne, Wyoming with three employees and a warehouse, and they were doing e-commerce and they fulfilled through their warehouse in Wyoming, then the LLC does not have a tax obligation, but the nature of that income that passes from the LLC to him, it would be taxable because the business itself has what's called Nexus and ECI, or effectively connected income, to a trader business in the U.S. His income distribution from the LLC has ECI, effectively connected income to a trader business. And so then he would have to file a 1040 NR showing that he earned income from that LLC that would be taxable in the U.S. However, if that Bulgarian person operated a completely virtual business, let's say he did consulting or coaching, or he sold digital products, or maybe a SaaS business or something like that, then that profit passes through to him. And it does not have ECI in the U.S. He would not have a tax obligation in the U.S., but it would pass through to him personally. So then the taxation would actually be based on his situation in Bulgaria, and we would have to look up any tax treaties between the U.S. and Bulgaria, and then also whether or not he's a tax resident in his country, and then how they treat foreign source income. So we'd have to actually look at Bulgaria for that. If we were doing consulting for him, we could do that. I have a resource guide for every country in the world that tells me all that information. I can't memorize 200 countries systems, but I reference it whenever I do consulting and look it up for each individual person while we're on the call. But I can tell you, Bulgaria, most likely what he would probably want to do is just pay himself a nominal salary from the LLC, and that part would be taxable.
Gotcha. And where can they go for that info? Globalwealthprotection.com?
Yeah. Basically, they'd have to schedule a consultation with me or join our insider membership.
Cool. Sweet.